This was a send-off. I'm retiring today. The guys gave me a cool, really cool send-off. I wasn't expecting that, and I'm pretty honored and pretty proud of it.
Officers like you is what it takes to make this difference right here you got down the hall. All the way down there.
I believe that, you know, every one of these guys are a son or father or, you know, they're somebody's neighbor. And they're gonna be our neighbors one day. And so I've always believed in treating them like men, like human beings, and helping them, not, you know, just housing them. It's hard not to just feel overwhelmed and grateful. I didn't think that this would happen. I've never seen anybody with a send-off like that from incarcerated offenders. I've never. You know, maybe a handshake and goodbye, or they're just so glad to get rid of me that they wanted to throw a party. But it was pretty cool coming in there and seeing everybody lined up, and yeah, and the haka, that was really cool. I feel honored and blessed, for sure. I don't know what else to say.
Being a number anymore and being a person again.
I appreciate you.
Thank you.
You're the reason I was brought to Bear 2 and to participate in the Solid, so I really appreciate everything you've offered me here, man. Like,
stay solid, keep the course.
Thank you, man. Enjoy your retirement.
We so appreciate you. Hate to see you go. I think you retired too early. Maybe you'll come back someday.
Not only helping those that are incarcerated change and better their lives, but it's helping all the staff. You can't help but see these guys as they start to change. Like guys that are coming out of Max and they're coming over here and they're not doing what they used to do. Or guys I knew years ago that were just always in trouble and now they're in this building and they're just doing so well. And it's hard not to see that and not want to be, you know, better yourself, you know. I've always felt like if I could influence somebody to be better, just one person, then maybe that's my job.
I want to get you something before you leave this building. So you remember us by?
Well, my picture's on there.
So, on behalf of the Solid community,
oh, well, yeah.
We'd like to present you with this, show your appreciation, and your outstanding contributions to our program.
Thank you, Heath!
Thank you, Heath!
I know you're a big Utes fan.
Yeah! Utes!
Say you're a Utes fan, I guess.
Yes, I am. Thank you.
On behalf of the Solid community and all the staff here and those else who have signed it from around the prison, this is a thank you book to you for all that you've done. So we appreciate you.
Let's go!
Get that lucky.
Young,